Hey guys, Preston here again. We have an absolute scorcher on our hands today. I think it's supposed to get to 105 with a heat index of 119. And it's time that I need to go get the goat some water. So I'm going to show you guys how I do that. It's kind of a pain in the ass, but I just load up a water barrel and I got a little transfer pump to hook it up. So here we go. This lid is such a pain in the ass. There we go. Okay, water's ready. We got my little hose here. A little 120 volt pump. Pump's like, I think it said 85 to 155 gallons a minute. Or hour, per hour, so it doesn't take too long, but let's run this out there, let them go, let's give them some water and find some air conditioning. Here they come, they're gonna be noisy. First little power box. All I've done is I put here, you can see inside there. There's the water right up, so shouldn't take too much. One problem that I have with this is this little pump. I need need to square the end of this hose off. Maybe it'll hold a little bit better, but you can see it's kind of the neck of it's kind of breaking off a little bit. You can see that, yeah. So if I would just square the end of this hose off and get a better bite on it, I wouldn't have to put it on every time. But if that's the biggest complaint I got for today, then I think we're doing okay. Easier. Plug in or power. Turn it on. Then there's a little button on the back side. Hit that. Out good. I just need to put some weight on here. Kind of hard to see, but just in there filling that pole, run around the other side. I hear you. What's wrong? It's hot. It's been hot for a few weeks. And doesn't look like there's any slowing down coming up. It's like all next week is triple digits still. And it's only July. We still got to go through August yet, which is generally worse, but who knows. Hopefully we'll get a little cooler August. No. Hi, chickens. What's up, everybody? Hi. Hi, little ones. Hi. I'm not feeding you yet. Not yet. It's not perfect, but good enough for who it's for. And usually I'll just sit there and let that fill up. While I do that, I'll get them some food. And they get done eating, they get some fresh, cool water, so I'm gonna go get them some food now, but that's how I get the water out here to the goats. See you guys.